see the dawn of a new beginning. This time we can go home. We belong to something. We belong to something. We.
Hey guys, I'm Nikki.
And I'm Gabby.
And today we are doing a Kendall and Kylie Jenner Get the Look. So I don't know if you guys can tell who's who, but I think it's pretty obvious right now. How do we get a little zoom on those lips right here, the Kylie Jenner lips going on?
They're not, I still think they need to be bigger to be her.
So in this video, I will show you guys how to achieve Kendall Jenner's look by doing her hair, makeup, and I will show you a Kendall-inspired outfit. And in my portion of the video, I'm gonna show you how to recreate Kylie's makeup, her hair, and one of her outfits as well. So we don't wanna make this intro super long, so let's just get right into the video, and we're first gonna be starting with makeup.
So I'm beginning by applying my NYX BB Cream foundation all over my face, and I love it because it gives just enough coverage and it looks super natural and is very light on my face and blends in. So I'm just using that, and I'm using my MAC foundation brush just to blend that all around my face. And then I'm using my Maybelline Age Rewind concealers. I'm using this nude one to cover my under eye circles, and I'm also using it as a primer on my eyelids so that way my under eyes and eyelids match colors. So I'm just gonna blend that out. I'm then using this lighter concealer, and I'm going to use that to highlight all different parts of my face. Kendall Jenner is the queen of cheekbone structure and contouring, so I'm just going to contour my face to almost look like the way she contours her face. So I'm going to do my nose, my forehead, my cheekbones, my chin. I'm just going to contour everything, and I'm then using my Makeup Forever contour kit thing that Gabby got me for Christmas, and I'm obsessed with it. And I'm using the bronzer part under my cheekbones, and I'm sweeping that onto my temples, and I'm just making sure I blend that out and making sure it's not super harsh, but I want it to be very visible because the Kardashians make it very prominent that they contour their face. And then I'm just doing my nose, and I'm using the lighter part on my cheekbones, and then using the bronzer part on my neck to make sure it all blends. And I move to eyebrows because the Kardashians have super perfect eyebrows, and I'm using my MAC charcoal brown eyeshadow and an angled brush, and I'm filling in my eyebrows to get the shape that Kendall Jenner has. Then I'm just going to use my Mary Kay blush because she has a super flushed out, really pretty natural look. And now for the eyes, I'm going to go into my Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette and use this shimmery champagne color on my lids, and then this warm brown color with the fluffy brush, and begin by putting it on the outer corners of my eye and blend it into my crease and just completely blend the two colors together. And you want to make sure you blend a lot because her makeup is always very natural. And then I'm just using that champagne sparkly color, and I'm putting it on the inner corners of my eyes, and I'm bringing the warm brown down to the outer corners of my eyes. And then I'm using the fluffy brush just to blend everything all together from my top lids to my bottom lids. And this is something that I noticed that she does just by stalking the crap out of her on social media. So I'm now just curling my eyelashes for my fake eyelashes, and I just put them on, and now I'm using my Kat Von D eyeliner pen to wing my eyes, and then I'm tight lining my top lids for a more fuller lash look. Something that she also does is she tight lines her bottom waterline, so I'm just going to do that. I'm going to go from my outer corner to my inner corner, and then I'm just going to use my Lancome mascara, which works super amazing, and I'm just going to use that on my top and bottom lashes because they always have super fierce eyelashes. And then I'm just going to finish this look with a simple MAC nude lipstick, and it's really peachy and nude and very Kendall Jenner. So something that Kendall Jenner has been doing a lot recently has been wearing her hair down super, super straight with a middle part. And I'm just going to simply just straighten my hair, no specific way. I don't layer my hair. I just find it easier just to straighten as I go with my hair down. And then I'm just going to find a straight middle part down the center of my head and straighten from there to achieve this look. And yeah, that's how you achieve the Kendall Jenner middle part straightened hair look. I'm gonna start Kylie's makeup off with my Mally foundation, but before I put that on, I applied my Primes and Poreless. But I'm using my Mally foundation because it's a medium to light coverage. I mean, I feel like she doesn't wear heavy, heavy foundation, so I'm applying this, and then I'm applying my favorite MAC concealer underneath the bags, under my eyes, and over my imperfections to help create that flawless image. So now I'm contouring my nose with some bronzer, and I'm placing some concealer in spots that I want to stand out to help create the more slimmer look. And I'm contouring my cheekbones with my IT Cosmetics contour kit, and I'm placing that into the sun-kissed areas to help create that LA bronze look. And I am placing some Anastasia Dip Brow into my eyebrows to help create that triangular eyebrow shape. And I'm curling my eyelashes before I start my eyes so I don't ruin my eyeshadow. And I'm using my Sigma palette and taking that very tan color from that palette, placing that into my crease, and then using the gold color onto my lids, and taking the burgundy color and bringing that very lightly into the outer corners of my eyes. It isn't a Kylie Jenner look without some exaggerated winged eyeliner. I'm using Coastal Scents Liquid Liner, and I'm doing touch-ups with my Kat Von D eyeliner pen, and I'm tight-lining my eyes with a regular eye pencil. She says she love me, but don't know what love is. I lost love because my daddy said it, but ain't never done it. Now I'm putting a light coat of mascara on before putting on my false lashes, and after I put on my false lashes, I'm going to use some fibers onto my bottom lashes so that they make my bottom lashes look longer when I apply my mascara onto my bottom lash. And now the famous Kylie Jenner lips. And please no hate for this overdrawing of my lips. I mean, I'm just trying to create this image, but I'm making my upper lip upturned because when people get lip injections, the lip is viewed to be a little upturned because it's unnatural. Her lips kind of reminded me of a Bratz doll, so I kind of helped achieve that shape with this Bobbi Brown concealer. Again, please no hate for the lips. I do agree they look ridiculous. Kind of like Miranda Sings. And yeah, this is my lipstick, and I applied Diva by MAC. And now on to Kylie's hair. It always has that day after look, so I am using day after hair. I am teasing some of it, and I just put a lot of hairspray in it, and that's pretty much it. So the top that I'm wearing is actually identical to the one Kendall is wearing in the commercial, and that is from White Fox Boutique. And my super cool pattern sequin skirt, which is almost similar to the one she's wearing, is actually from Forever 21. It's not the same colors, and the pattern's slightly different. And the shoes that I'm wearing are also from Forever 21. I got this look from a few of Kylie's Instagram pictures. I'm using a Ralph Lauren oversized button-up shirt, and I am wearing Spanx underneath. I am wearing some thigh-high boots from Charlotte Russe, and I am also wearing these fun sunglasses from White Fox Boutique, and I am carrying my Francesca bag Nikki got me for Christmas.
Alright guys, so that was our Kendall and Kylie inspired hair, makeup, and outfit video. If you thought these looks were pretty spot on, let us know in the comments. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you want to show us that you liked it, because we did put a lot of hard work into this and we want to start doing more Get the Looks for you guys. And we also take requests. If you guys are already subscribed, that is awesome, but if you aren't, please make sure to subscribe to our channel, which is Nikki and Gabby Beauty. And we will see you guys next time. Bye. We gotta win.